This is the easiest way to paste your letter on your letterhead using Microsoft Word. The first step is to crop the header section of your letterhead. And then go back to Microsoft Word, paste this cropped section on the header of your document. Now you have to double click on the header section, go to Insert, select the picture from your computer or from anywhere you have it and paste it there. It's also important to align this picture, so we have to resize this picture. Now it's important to adjust this picture perfectly, and we can also extend the ruler section of the header. Now the third step is to paste or type your letter on the body section of this document. You can copy it from where you have it and paste it right there. Now the fourth step is to export this as PDF. So you have to click on File, click on Export, and then export this file as PDF. Now let's see how it looks like. Great. If you want to see how to do this using Adobe Illustrator or Adobe Photoshop, click on the next videos to see how to do that. My name is Smart for Monkey Freelancing, and see you next time.